Twitch doing? Oh, there we go.
I'm going back packet crisps. I'm back in a second.
No. Okay, that apparently doesn't want to work.
Anytime, any.
We got incoming. Anytime, anywhere.
Stay frosty.
Anytime, and.
Semper Fi.
Hoorah!
Bag 'em and tag 'em.
My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the Outer Rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Yo.
Hi.
What's happening? Can you not invite him?
What do you mean? When did you go back?
Oh.
I invite you to lobby. There you go. I always talk about the cat. I just want to get some crisps.
Last time I will allow you to speak of food until I've eaten.
Yeah, I'm hungry because I went to guess.
Yeah, no, don't even ruffle it. I will kill you. Fucking stop. Gotta wait till me dinner though.
Thank you.
Just waiting for this fucking kiddie fiddler to get back. around, play a game, wait till it gets into the thing, press escape, go into team, and then you should. I mean, I did send you an invite, so you should get it from
your Steam. What are we doing?
We're gonna have to restart.
That's cool.
He won't be able to kill anything by fucking.
That's cool.
Right, is that level up?
You get your combat rating up.
Look, tell Herrera it takes this stuff a while to ferment.
You upgrade your guns and stuff like that.
Herrera didn't send you, did she? Right. Well, for the record, we're making gan jang. Yeah, she's a big fan. Family recipe from my grand.
I will say that much.
Something.
To you.
Anything not on the racks, I can pull out of cargo 4.
You buy shit from the store. Please show me where the store is.
Sure, I am.
Right, I'm gonna roll my spare file. Get settled in. I would recommend starting off with the gunner class, just to get yourself used to it.
Hopefully. Should be a bit better. What are you? Lucy, a medic or something?
Yeah, Lucy's medic.
Yeah.
So you're gonna give me mouth to mouth when I go down?
That's just wishful thinking. She's gonna let you bleed out.
A moment, please. I am collating with Mother.
Goodbye.
Nah, anyone can get you up, but... So, don't pick up the medkits.
No.
So you start off with one. Now, if it's one of those dire moments, use the medkit. But, like, let Lucy heal you. Because every time she picks up medkits, it respawns her health pod bar thing. Which also heals you. Sorted out your character.
No, she's just looking around.
No, I mean, like, sorted out how your character looks and shit.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm in the game now with you.
Thanks! I got distracted and left that out.
I'm ready.
I'll grab it later. Fulminium's a meta-material.
Oh, yeah.
Engineered in a lab for some specific combination of durability, friction, thermal tolerance, whatever.
Mission
it's copyright and trademark of Armat Battlefield Systems.
Have you done the tutorial?
Using their weapons along with a bunch of other materials. Plastics, more conventional alloy powders.
Yeah, you need to get your combat rating up.
All that gets fed into Endeavor's fabricators. I load up a blueprint on the computer, press print, and in minutes, you have a new weapon. Never fired, just for you. Nice, huh?
Yeah,
for 200 years, the Corps has been trying to get our logistics to this point. Anything you want, I can make on demand for materials and bulk storage. Weapons, ammunition, maintenance parts, chow hall trays, anime figurines, whatever.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with El Tico running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon tac ops center running shit by remote. Better me than some butterbark o' my mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirtside in an APC.
Is this not the tutorial?
When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run ranged sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther.
Okay, less is in every game.
Our battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. Military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got issues.
If you're not able to run around the ship area you just was, and you're doing something, shooting and shit, and you're on the tutorial.
While we're in the freezers for long trips, Esther and Endeavor's mother computer keep the ship running. She doesn't normally deploy, but we get her on the radio to solve problems.
Yeah, you collect intel as you go along and people move around.
Is it the first mission to the tutorial?
You need a combat rating of 150 to play the mission. So you need to do the tutorial. I don't know how you do the tutorial.
No, that's not.
Ingress. Yeah, start. Do that again.
Yeah, I wish I could give you some extra training. I really do, but I don't want to.
Priority one, ingress.
You and me both. Let's do this.
Yeah, just do that. Right, please join. Beans Sprout. With your fucking white gun.
Thank you.
unless you're behind a barrier. So like, if you're yeah, so if you're behind a barrier, you can, like, vault over some of them.
Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker,
a
Weyland Yutani scientist.
I've got 2 times of each.
Mount up, people.
Yeah, but he just needs experience, so he can continue with the maps.
I can't do anything, can I? Just, like, play before I've got
yeah, ready up.
Would you probably figure out to go back?
All hands race for maneuvering.
Keep out of them all.
Squid.
So I can't remember how to mark things on the mouse keyboard.
What, middle pink?
Don't work on mine. It's that I haven't reconfigured me keyboards. It's all standard. So I don't know.
Dust. Jesus.
But we'll get him the intel that he needs. I can't remember which bits on which.
Is this going on?
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal in chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless.
What? Jumping over barrels and stuff like that. I sort of look at it.
Give me a second.
Yeah, well, you got a
backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab it.
If you just want to vault it,
our man should be in the junction ahead.
Spacebar. But if you want to like crouch up behind it and
Honecker,
then vault it,
this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me?
A little bit out.
Acid damage, not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here.
I was trying to figure out what button it was.
Get eyes on this.
Oh, fucking Prowler. Hey, yeah, don't stand in the acid too long.
Hey, I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Eyes up. Bugs now, idea later.
My dude just stopped working. What the fuck is going on?
Tab out, tab back in. Maybe.
Thomas station ready!
Where the fuck is it going? I might have just...
Oh, try and crouch.
No, it's my controller. It's my stupid Xbox controller.
Why you got your Xbox controller turned on? Lacey's gonna ping the door.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track
hey,
the doctor
this.
Using station locks. There's
okay,
a data line just starboard of your position. Big fucker. Warrior drone.
Death.
Got things on the right.
Sentry active.
Spinning
this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Sentry active.
Sweet.
Yeah?
You know what you need to do.
Yeah.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to
spawn right side first.
Left out us.
I'm glad he didn't Bring run too far in front.
This is gonna get yeah.
spiked. Oh, bitch. Before you're trying behind him. Yeah, that's right. Next time she comes, I'll overclock it.
Outside. Everyone go to
the second.
The mainframe on deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker. Now we'll be alright.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator goes all the way up the main tower.
That took half my fucking thing already.
Yeah, it's because it zaps for the amount that person needs.
I know.
On your toes, fire team.
Yeah.
There, in the ducts.
Oh, yeah.
you through the refinery core. Join the Marines. See the grimiest parts of the galaxy.
The box is just up there, please.
Rock top.
The hidden crash just up around the corner.
I'm gonna take a look at that.
Hidden caches on each round, so you know you get the silver boxes.
Yo, gear over here.
Come here. So a hidden cache will always be orange.
And so I see them.
Oh, spray, aqua.
Get it.
Yeah. Yeah, there will always be an orange box.
When we reach Honaker, we're gonna find a scientist or a puddle of chunky marinara. I got a pool running. I'd say test the echo, but you know, bugs. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space.
That's
the lift. Entrance on the far side.
I'll heal everyone, just do these, then I'll heal up everyone.
Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on.
Patching up.
Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show.
Grabbing ammo.
I got you.
Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Switch. Oh, 2 seconds.
Ammo drop. Sentry active. If you hold C, get sentries. What sentries are you doing?
Sentry deployed.
Just two normals.
Could put a wiggle in the bottom then.
I would have put that up here. Just that overlooks a
sentry setup.
Sentries for days, mate.
Incoming on the left.
much left.
I overclocked the work as a subby because it's more rapid fire.
Yes, go.
Got it?
Yeah. That's the first mission.
Enjoy the ride, yeah. Marines. Next stop, Hanukkah.
But we also put triple XP on, so you should rank up quite quickly.
Yes.
Hold on a minute, my mouse has gone to death again.
Not bad for him, man. Headshot is 50 times.
Nope. I'm almost rank 17.
I ranked up 11.
I'm fully ranked on my gunner though. I can't upgrade my gun or my submachine gun anymore.
Of course, it did took most damage. Right. That is me doing it. I'll be back a bit later.
Yeah. Ooh, level 2, I think, am I? My accuracy was awful.
Alright, return to base. Might not have enough for attachments and that, but
it's all good.
You should go have a look in the shop for a sec. While I'll go and check what's happening with me dinner because I'm fucking stabbed.
Alright, here's a speech. Pay attention. I'm in the middle of 6 annoying things, and neither of us want you to become number 7. When you boarded, you got 4 basic field kits. Solid armored equipment, no frills, enough to do your job. You got setups for rifle, heavy weapons, tech, and medical. Based on the missions you complete, you get assigned requisition credits. You come to me, ask for the equipment, and if you got the credits, I fabricate it for you. You're in the field, Boot. When you get back to port, hit the commissary or exchange. That's my official answer. Between you, me, and the bulkhead, I also got a special inventory. Stuff to personalize your gear. I don't take requisition credits for that. We got an unofficial system. Anybody ask, just say you tactically acquired it. So long as your rep's good, I think we can come to an arrangement.
Shit.
you back yet?
What'd you find? Colonial indenture contract. Oh, those are fun. From Seeks, undated 2175. So, look, people in the Corps wanna move out to the colonies, right? Maybe there ain't jobs. Maybe they're dreamers. So they signed with a megacorp. A company pays for passage, then they work for X years. And that's how people get stuck out here. Most end up in the Outer Rim. Places settled enough to vote, have schools and mail. You know, regular cargo and passenger shipping. And some get sent to the frontier. Everything between the Outer Rim and wherever the furthest surveyor is. Those are just outposts. Rough and ugly. Terraformers, mine shafts, and prefab shacks. These days, the Outer Rim's 100 light years from Earth, give or take. Last 20 years, the companies have set stakes farther and farther out.
I'm Ibrahim Sabani, Colonial Marines Intelligence, Surveillance, and Recon Service. Yes, most Marines call us Commissars. No, we're not as bad as you've heard. Katanga has over 80 years of history, but the interesting bit is from 25 years ago. Its owner, Seekson Company, reported the refinery was destroyed. Yet, here it floats, in a system controlled by Seekson's rival, Weyland Yutani. Unclear. The ICC logged that Seekson scuttled it due to irreparable damage. There are no details on the cause or scope of that damage. You'd expect insurers to demand that. We compile information on threats to the United Americas and provide it to the Corps to act on. Our sources range from battlefield recon to cyber warfare. Some believe we have spies everywhere, but that's simply not true. If everyone worked for us, who would we spy on? That was a joke. We joke sometimes. I'm following up with Central. If we learn something you need to know, you'll be informed.
Oh, I don't know what just did there. But location to
Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Hanukkah, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines. It's in a radio dead zone. Batch into the local network. Hanukkah, you read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room. I locked down the deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center.
Rearming.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs! Heading to you!
Let us handle it.
Yeah.
station went very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
Can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Of course.
Lot of old acid damage.
I blew some pipes, but they found other ways in.
Thank you.
Sorry. Again, it's just there's one Xeno that I keep seeing it. I think. Maybe I'm just I don't know. I haven't slept. You'll have to unseal the doors to the server core. Disengaged. Great. You're good to go for. You're about to get eaten! Look up! In the lab on LV-895. He came up here with us.
I
he didn't
said,
know until...
We'll send you an invite when we get back.
The woman who... Mm. The one who came out of...
Minutes.
Her name was Monica. Supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration. Whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Mine's out.
I got you.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
Hold on, man.
Aid kit's here. Rearming.
Locks are dropping.
Rearming.
I hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
Thank you.
chair forward.
You have a ship or something?
Get into my gaming position.
I don't have a spacesuit.
Oh, you know we are the Infinity.
Oh, my accuracy's still shit.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
And I need to turn you up a little bit, because you are really quiet, Rob.
Well,
speak.
Hello?
You're on 200%. You're really quiet, bro.
Yeah, well. Deal with it.
Oh, fucking proper.
I need to
turn
my close.
Why don't you have it down by your chin and so you're overlooking it?
This is him away.
So, like, you're sitting above it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I need to get this.
And then all you gotta do is just have your hands either side and you're cool. So did you level up? Bit.
I'm like level 3, I think, or something. 2. Oh my god. I can't do that. What about now? Hello? And he's disappeared. Hello?
Yo.
I accidentally muted my mic. Can you hear me alright?
Yeah, I can hear you. I mean, you're still on 200%. If I put my tunes back on. Speak.
Hello?
Yeah, I need to turn you down a bit now. What do you do? Move it a bit?
Yeah, it's in front of me, but it's a bit, you know. I need like an arm that brings it down from the top. The one I've got is a bit. Well, it doesn't really do the job. And the mic's really small as well, it's a really thin mic.
Aye.
So, how old do you think I've got for it? It's too big. I need a small one.
Esther says my backroom stock
Maybe
is unhealthy.
Too much salt, fat, and sugar.
Look, I love S. Really. I'm just saying, maybe don't take diet advice from somebody who drinks latex. Is it legal? I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 1348 or 1348 Mike. You can grab those off ShipNet.
And I so can't do anything. Do 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 do. Wait, what? Oh. Wait. Can you? No. Can you sell stuff?
If you've got a Weyland-Yutani weapon in DRM lockdown, go talk to Esther. Okay. Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to replicate any device and or system that has not been licensed for use by Colonial Marine Corps Logistics Command. And I definitely don't have an unmonitored fabricator built out of spare parts stashed in a hold somewhere, because that would be wrong.
Need to get some bits. Which missions have you done? You fucking muted yourself again. Yeah, you bastard. Yeah.
drop here.
I actually just minded my dinner.
Did I join you? Okay. I don't think I did. What's that? Oh, I have changed it.
Bad.
Turn that off, I hate motion blur. Is overclock just basically making your weapon stronger or something? Bullets, whatever.
You what when?
When you go overclock, what does it do?
Like, ups your damage.
Rearming.
Ups your accuracy. Ups your fire rate. Reload speed. Movement speed. All of that malarkey.
Yo.
Yo.
I just got to take my plate down quick.
No worries.
And then definitely crack them with that game.
Okay.
Hello.
Right, which one did we get to?
What do you mean? What?
About which mission was we on?
First one, I guess.
Well, yeah, but we finished the first one, didn't we?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll do second.
Okay. Hold on.
Fuck's sake. Well, why don't you just tell him to make his way to you? Like, and meet closer. Long guy. Yeah, I know, but it's long guy. Yeah.
Yo.
Yo, yo.
Man.
Yeah, all good, what you saying?
Not a lot, man, not a lot. Just got back from work. Fucking parking ticket, didn't I? Fucking at the engine in Baldock.
Oh.
Parked in their car park. Had a beer in, or a couple. Come back out. 2 weeks later, got a thing in the post. Parking fine. I'm like, what? You can't give me a fine parking your car, but yeah, it's supposed to put your registration in at the door. I was like, well, no fucker told me that. Nah, I'm not having.
Yeah, no, that should, there should be like a sign or something like that.
Yeah, I mean, there is a sign, but because of the engineers, right opposite the train station, it's like a little road that goes down the side and their car park straight off of that. Put the sign, like if you're walking straight towards the car park, you'd see it, but you'd have to be off the road. So when you're driving, sign is 90 degrees, you're almost driving, then it's like 90 degree left straight into their car park and put the sign facing out towards the road. But like driving into it, you'd never see it unless you're like driving at 1 mile an hour looking around as you're going into their car park. You'd never see it. Bit of shit, man. Yeah, I see loads of other people giving them shit, and they're like, "Oh, it's not us; it's a third-party company." I think you can't get out of it like that. You've either employed these people to give out parking tickets, or you know they're doing it. It's your car park. You got to have some fucking
yeah.
That's. But yeah, that's fun. I was smashing on their door on the way back. I thought, fuck it, because I go through Boulder on the way back. Left Barry in the van. No one there at like 4:30, pub's dead. So I'm looking around all in the back garden, that looking through the windows and that banging on the door, bang, bang. Come on, someone's got to be in there. Just mission, isn't it? It's just boring. I've never been to that pub before in my life. I'll never be going back there again.
Yeah, I know.
I can understand they're trying to stop people parking the car park, but I'll tell them, finally speak to the board. You're doing more damage to your business than good, mate. You might as well just close that car park or just for your staff only. Because letting patrons go in there and finding them after. So all it's going to do is piss people off.
Yeah. And then they're going to tell their mates, and they're going to tell their mates, and it's just going to go on.
Yeah.
It's fucking close.
And I'm lucky there you go.
Yeah, well, Rob's gone to the drop, so I was playing some aliens with him, but
he's always long. We started a tournament yesterday. Oh, you were there, weren't you? When we started a tournament, he goes, oh, there's a tournament starting in 5 minutes or whatever. And, yeah, he left them guys to go and do a drop in the final. And they managed to win in the semis. Yeah. And then he come back in the finals and thought it was the semi-final. He's like, oh, sweet, I'm going through to the finals. And he goes, well, what's this? It's some championship award. And he'd won it, where he'd missed the whole semis and then forgot about it. He'd come back and...
Won a silver again.
Yeah, no, he's got a platinum.
Oh, won a plat.
Yeah, but they... Yeah, obviously, then people were just doing it without him. Which I think is pretty mad. Talk about carries.
I don't ever get put in platinum fucking tournaments. He's
no.
I get put in a platinum tournament, I'm gonna fucking win it. On my own.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. It must be something that, something that decides. Must be partly on your element, partly on.
Might be taking it all the time.
Are there any tournaments today?
Possibly. I think there are tournaments daily. Like, there's normal ones.
Yeah, they mix them up though, don't they? There's like drop shot tournaments and stuff like that now, no? I think they do one for every extra mode. Hoops, rumble, drop shot ones.
There's a snow day one tomorrow at 2 PM.
I'll be worth.
That's a shame.
Yeah, that's annoying.
Yeah, no, there's a 3v3 in half hour, 2v2 in 2.5 hours. And I have 3v3 in 4.5. And then, more till tomorrow after that.
It's very early, I reckon, if we were better at shooting. Like, even just more accurate, like, could put the ball at goal. At the very least, so they have to save it. I think we'd be alright in a diamond.
Oh, I think it's doing that thing where it's saying you're not even online.
Who's not even online?
You.
No, I'm not online.
Oh, get your fucking ass online.
I'm online. I'm here, look, here I am. Hello. I'm online.
Building. Right. Well,
you're not online, are you?
I'm here, I'm talking to ya.
Yeah, but you're not here, are ya? You're not here.
Not like a left here.
Not right.
Oh, well, you want me to play Rocket League, huh? I play a bit of Rocket League with you, huh?
Oh, look, Rob finally comes back.
Here he is, Robert, tournament winner.
Robert only come back because of me, because I'm here, you see. He love me. He want to play with my boss. He want to use the hair on my boss, put between his teeth.
Go into the settings
and do
escape
the floss.
Settings and then
That's sucking lame indeed, mate. Right. You've got to wait for me, guys, right? Because I'm...
Nobody's
waiting
for no one.
You fatty douche, you fatty toad.
What's your language?
Fuck you, know.
This kid's
name. Yeah, I didn't swear until I said fucking. Fatting, it's not a swear word, is it?
Yes.
No, it's not. It's just like F-U-T-I-N-G. Fatting, that is not a swear word. What the fuck?
That's all right,
of course. Of course.
I take it you're playing with each other.
Well, I've only just loaded it up. But yeah, it looks that way. Oh. And I do believe my car looks much better than these two.